brothers and taking them all the way down.
Oh, Jesus. Yeah.
So they can't get the people. I wonder why they couldn't just then drop them down. You know?
I don't know. Maybe they can't get into the apartment below. Maybe they can't get into the below apartment.
No, but just like with the... I guess there's no ladder, but...
Like losing her grip. Yeah. Fire and it's fire.
Did this person try to jump out the window?
No, maybe the thing's trying to get out of the apartment or something, but now this guy's trying to go save him.
Oh my god. This is like terrible.
This guy's got him.
Oh, he's on like a thing.
Yeah. Oh, geez.
This is stressful. Firefighters are incredible.
Aren't they amazing?
I don't feel like people criticize the fire department.
Not as much.
Like, wow, they're breaking so many windows.
He's pantsing her.
Oh my god. How embarrassing. This poor woman. She's in a thong. Oh no. Jeez.
Oh
is she holding on to?
Something part in the apartment. Dropped, like, they handed down some, like, breathing thing, I think, and they dropped it. It fell. Earlier, like, the fire person was, like, handing them some, like, breathing thing and dropped it.
I hope she's the only person that they're trying to get up there.
Yeah, like, you think there's other people in the apartment? I'm just trying to figure out how she ended up outside the window. Did she try to jump out the window?
Like, either that, or they came and they dropped something for her to hold on to, and they were going to try to pull her up. I'm guessing. I don't know. Talk about smoke inhalation, even though they're outside.
She's just not letting go. I don't know.
Maybe he's going to bring her down than to pull her up, but I don't.
I think they're trying to bring her down, but like hold on to her, but she's just not letting go.
She's scared.
But they're trying to get her in that window just below.
But she, I think she's thinking a voice. I hope she can keep going. It looks like she's holding on to
something. Yeah, I'm like, what is she doing?
Maybe she doesn't speak English.
Yeah, this is the one time it's meant to have a ledge outside your window.
Whoa.
Whoa. What is going on in that apartment?
Hose in there to cool.
What?
Looks like they're like have a hose up in there or something.
Girls' mothers always tell them to wear good underwear in case they get into a car accident. Yeah. The stomach is an unfortunate.
They're not breaking open that other window below, just to create more space.
Yeah, no, I know. I think, but they're doing it.
Thank you. no, I'm stopping now that they rescued her.